You are now watching Gunspot.
Who should I play? Okay, I've already done the placements for Manon. Perhaps we could do Lily. Or then we could just do Chun-Li. I mean, let's start with Chun-Li. I've played three placements with Chun-Li, but yeah, it should be fine. Let's go. Yeah, I accidentally went live on the wrong platform, so... But we're back in action now. Will we get a match? That's the question here. There we go. Hey, there we go. There we go. There we go. Didn't I block that? I mean, like, should I just... Yeah, I don't know. I still need to lower the audio, I feel like. Yeah, I still need to lower the audio. Still too high. Wait. Great match. let's start with Chun-Li. We could switch after we are done with the Chun's placements. That's the plan, at least.
Here comes a new challenger.
Let's see.
Ready? Then show me.
You call, I answer.
Round one.
How did I not block that? How did I not block that? I mean, I had to do it. I mean, I'm just using the mechanics, like, A. And then now we go for the drive rush? No, driving impact, of course. Super already? I mean, okay, sure. They're pretty much dead. I mean, not... Oh! Okay. That's a KO. Okay. Okay, let's rematch, sure. Oh my god, the combos. I print back, but I mean, I guess it doesn't wanna rig. Is it a KO already? No way, right? Yeah, no. I mean, A. I had to do it. And then they get the core piece. Okay. How am I not blocking that? And how does that hit me? I do not know, okay. Yeah. Not a rematch. Again. Down. Perhaps I'll do reruns over at Kick. Since I'm just, yeah, I'm gonna upload this to YouTube also.
Here comes a new challenger.
Ready? Then show me.
Prepare yourself.
Lag. Oh my god. Okay. Of course. Yo, this lag, hello. I'm gonna cheese it. Super already? This isn't even KO range. Yo? No, not yet. How? Okay. Sure. I mean, I feel like... I don't know. Hold up, give me a moment. I just need to refresh this. Okay, good. And wait. Okay, that's good. Wait, give me a moment. BRB. Alright, we're back. How many did we have left? 3, okay. I guess we could do a couple different... what's it called? A couple different character placements. Challenger.
Ready? Then show me.
Give me your best. Round one.
Fair enough. Oh, come on now. Throw Andy. There you go. You like those throws, huh? No way! Wait, there's no way they reacted to that. There's no way I didn't have time for that. Oh my lord. Like, how do I get hit from that? Yeah, I don't know, man. I did not know, okay? Don't ask me, okay? Okay, let's go. Got two more, and then we're gonna switch characters.
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh my god, this is lagging. Oh my god. Oh my god, Mr. Mrs. Throw Andy. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do? I held back. I did it. Okay, they like the pill. Okay. How did I not get the armor break? And why would you critical art when I have like 2 HP, you could have just saved that one.
Judy wins.
I don't know. I do not know. I do not know, okay.
Here comes a new challenger.
The pleasure is mine.
Had to do it. Alright, I'll do a couple more with Chun-Li. And then we'll switch. Du-du-du-du-du-du.
Here comes a new challenger.
Ready? Then Show me. Give me your best shot.
Round one.
How did I not get the armor break? Finally, okay, nice.
Round two. Fight.
Is that a assisted combo? I think it is. Yeah. Come on now. Like what is that? I feel like it's brain dead combos. Like if, like, even though I'm using assisted combos, I mean, it feels like you get too much damage off as Marissa.